Hey guys.
Hello everybody. We are going to tell you a little bit about our experience at the APCA Nationals College Conference. This is so perfect. APCA stands for the Association for the Planning of Campus Activities. Don't quote me on that, I could be wrong. But it's really cool. It's like this cool thing that they put together where a bunch of musicians, magicians, comedians, and like anything that a college would use for special events come together and show their talents to representatives from different universities. And this was a national conference, so people were coming from like all over the country, and we performed there.
We met a lot of really cool people, different artists that we've seen in the past before, and artists that we just met. So, kind of built a lot of relationships with different people. And
this is Kelly, and she is an incredible singer, and she is in a band that is performing today. Oh, they're incredible! They do a cover of a Taylor Swift song that is like the best thing I've ever heard.
She's gonna come up and do a bass solo.
Angie, please say your last name for me.
Yeah, it's Killhauer. It's weird. It's German.
Killhauer. Oh, that's cool. I have some German in me.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm looking at his Instagram, Shane's Instagram, adding my name, and I see Joe Lavona's name pop up, who happens to be on the same season I was on The Voice. And I'm like, how do you know Joe? We all went through the same audition process at different stages, which is nuts that we're reuniting in Orlando. And where are y'all home based out of?
We live in Tampa.
In Tampa, and I'm all the way from San Diego, so small world.
What the heck, man?
This Voice family right here.
Yeah. We've got Nelly's Echo here, which if you've never heard of him, then you've not lived some life. He has many different versions of his name.
Well, I go by Nelson, I go by Nelly, I go by Nelly's Echo, I go by Denzel Washington, I go by Will Smith, I go by any black guy that's cute and sexy, I go by that guy's name.
We met him at, was it NACA?
I hear it was NACA and Moonash.
So many of these things we did.
It was NACA Nationals last year and we were an alternate and you were too, but you actually got to showcase him.
She was super cool.
And we got to hang out with him and he's really nice. It made us happy to meet somebody that was nice.
And the first, I just got in here. I got in last night, so I just walked into the building. And the first people I met were you guys. So it's gonna be a great day.
It's gonna be a great day.
Hello, I'm Matt Bayless. Welcome to the vlog. Thanks for joining us. We're about to see some amazing music inside. We're gonna play some amazing stuff for you. I hope you enjoy.
My favorite part of the conferences is being able to watch from the audience perspective all the different magicians and other artists, comedians, poets and stuff like that. It's just incredible. I feel like I'm backstage to like an Ellen concert or something.
Bye. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. We really appreciate you tuning in and being a part of our journey and stuff. We are starting a 3-week trip, so we're going to be vlogging about that a lot, so stay tuned so you can be a part of that too. Bye.
What she said.